alarm. Please remain in the vehicle.
So, this is the world we made. Despite everything that we've witnessed, we just can't resist playing God. We fool ourselves into believing that if we could go back in time, we'd make better choices, wiser decisions. Maybe this time, we'd just let nature take its course and resist our compulsion to control it. But no, that's not in our nature, is it? Out here in the wild, chaos is in control. And chaos always finds a way. The question now is, where will it take us next?